So this is a pretty random achievement that's granted to you after activating a Dream's Eye statue 5 times within 2 minutes. You find these statues around the Dream's Edge area, and there really isn't too much to it other than activating it 5 times and watching this motion sickness inducing animation 5 times.